See, it doesn't matter whether I am disappointed with ICC chairman's statement or not. I have to convey the feelings of the BCCI members and the president of the board. The member feels today, when board needed Mr. Shashank Manohar as the president, he left the board in the middle of the things. It is like a captain of the ship leaving a sinking ship before the other members.